Happy Palm Sunday to you, my brothers and sisters in Christ. Wow, it is Palm Sunday. Remember that the palms you will receive today will be blessed and consecrated. And that means they are sacramentals. We know what we do with those. We don't throw them around the church. We actually take them home. And the tradition of the church inspires us to hang them in a place that is very, very obvious. You can put them in your room or put them in your office. They are sacramentals. They have become holy objects. And next year, we will demand them back in order to prepare for Ash Wednesday. So please, let us treat them specially. Have you registered for a test? Or you forgot? No, we are still on fire about our revival. It's still going to happen. And we are about to push it now to the archdiocese and to all parishes. Please. This is the time for you to register. If you are having problem registering online, we have identified three sisters that will help you. Just come to the office. If you come to the office, ask of our AV person, our bulletin director, Deb Wesley. She will be there. If she's not there, there will be Lynn Murphy who will be there, or Tiffany Madsen. These three sisters will help you to register. They will help you print out your receipt. So please, you have no reason not to register. Now, the Knights of Columbus are doing something wonderful. It is something they have been doing before, but for some reason, they have been on break. Now, they are starting sponsorship for high school students. Final year high school students, either male or female, who must be Catholics. Please, if you want to get this scholarship, sponsorship from the Knights of Columbus, approach the parish office and get all the details. We will give you all the details. You must be a Catholic, baptized and confirmed. As you must have noticed, our parking lot is breaking up. A lot of things are happening there. So we are resurfacing the whole parking lot. Please mark your calendar. April 15th to 17th, there will be a complete resurfacing of our parking lot and remarking so that it becomes more visible and more beautiful. They have promised us they will begin work on Monday and finish on Friday and open it up for parking on Saturday. So which means the day they are doing the main parking lot, the whole parking lot this side will be closed. The auxiliary parking lot will be open. And next week they will go to the other side and we will lock. So we will direct you on how to park your cars for those who come for morning mass. But we are sorry for the inconvenience that will cause you. But it is for our own good and maintenance. Jesus journeys to Jerusalem today. It is not because he actually enjoys the death. It is the awareness and the certainty of the resurrection that empowered him. He saw the resurrection. He saw the glory that lies beyond the cross. Let us journey with Jesus with victory mentality. No matter what our crosses are, Jesus has assured us we will win. May God bless you. Remember, the Holy Weeks have started. I will give you more details, of course, Holy Thursday, Good Friday, and Easter Vigil. These are no miss at all. Read your bulletin, follow the directions, and we will have a wonderful Easter together. May God bless you. May we now stand and say the Eucharistic Revival Prayer.